We gotta see her. We gotta see her have an aneurysm.
Oh, downward dog.
She's gonna die.
Oh, dear. She's sleeping straight up in the bathroom.
She's gonna die.
OMG. What up with that? Well, I guess she's just gonna go to bed right there.
Hey, YouTube gamers.
We're back at you now, The Sims 4, and everybody is straight up at school or work. OMG.
And Des has to go to work in at 10 o'clock.
Oh, you better get to work, man. Oh, stressed teacher. Teacher has to run out and pick up his medication, so he asks class to sit quietly and do the reading assignments while he's gone. Should Caden do that or try to do some other homework while he has a chance? Do the reading. Since he has time to focus, Caden finishes the reading early. Then he gets to do some of his homework, too. Oh, yeah. Oh, Zest is off to work. Work hard.
It's so funny when it shows
Darth Vader outfit on. Oh, Mom is sleeping.
The day away.
Oh, I think she's gonna die soon.
We're gonna see her tombstone.
She is gonna die. She's getting old. They said like 6 or 8 episodes again. Oh. Something stinks. A co-worker is on hour 17, energy drink 24, and it's starting to get ripe in the QA pit. Seeing as no one is going home anytime soon, Zest can play this two ways. Whip out the man's body spray or tell foul boy next to him to go wash up. We're going to spray the air. We're going to do the right thing. Ah, that smells better. We're not going to mourn Jonathan again. You need to stop mourning him. Okay? No. We're not going to mourn him. No.
She's got to.
No. We're not. We're not doing it.
She's doing it.
Listen, lady.
Why aren't you doing that?
Oh, she's got to pee. She's no. Pee. No pee. Turn this radio off. It's driving me nuts. Turn it off.
Everything you want her to do, she's not going to do.
She just don't want to do it.
She's like, I don't want to.
Let's see. Uh-oh. Where'd that coffee pot go? Oh, lady, you're not going pee. No.
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 Brew some coffee. Brew it. Get in there. I don't care if you have to tinky winky.
And she has to go to sleep.
That's why we're going to drink some coffee. Ooh, we're gonna have some coffee. Coffee is good for ya. Ooh, she's very uncomfortable.
Come on. All her environment.
She's gotta go pee. We're not gonna let her. Ooh. 58 minutes. Let's fast forward. Let's see how interesting this gets.
Yeah.
It's gonna get interesting.
Mason. Oh, man.
Okay, let's have that coffee, girl. Let's have that coffee. 3 minutes. Ooh.
And now she's gotta go pee really bad.
Ooh, drink that coffee with desperation. Drink with desperation. Oh, she's so tired. Oh, it reset. Our bladder is gonna fail. Let's have our bladder fail. I've never had my bladder fail. Let's see what happens.
No toilet.
Where'd you go, girl? Where'd you go? Go get some more coffee. Get some more coffee.
Oh, when's it gonna go?
Uh-oh. Bladder failure! Bladder failure! Oh, yeah! Oh!
Hygiene's way down.
Listen,
don't take
a mop bubble. That up. You can't take a shower.
Oh, she's taking one. She's taking a bubble bath.
No. You need to clean up in aisle 4. Clean up in aisle 4. Where you going, girl? Get back down here.
Oh,
come on. Clean up in aisle 4.
Clean up in aisle 4.
Come on.
Let's go.
Ooh. Oh, the stench.
Oh, yeah, she's gonna stink.
She stinks.
Oh, what's gonna happen when she stinks too much? Let's see.
I don't know. Where's she at? Come on, lady. You need to clean up your mouth.
In the trace, I think it says what's gonna happen. That's exhausted.
Make her miserable. I think it's just gonna make her miserable. Nothing exciting is gonna happen. Okay, after you clean up your mess, then you may go take a shower.
No, don't let her take a shower.
Yeah, we'll let her. She's cleaning up her own urine. It's just kind of pushing it all around.
She's not at school for the day.
Ooh, she's just kind of smearing the pee everywhere. Come on. Oh, what kind of mop is this? Woo! All right. I gone the wee. You already did wee.
Ooh.
Ooh, she threw her back out. Huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you stink, lady. Go on. I'll let you take a shower. You might need to take a full body bath. Take a bubble bath. You don't need any coffee. All right. You go take a bath. Let's see what's going on here. Do you have homework? Yes.
Please.
Oh, we have homework. We have big people homework.
You
cannot take a nap yet. Sorry. I'm sorry you're upset.
Sorry.
You just gotta deal with it. All right.
You're
mad. Do you have homework too?
Yeah.
Oh, he's sleeping. Well, you can do your... wake up.
Brrr.
Brrr. Do you have homework?
Brrr.
She don't have any homework. She's taking a bath.
Does Sparkle Kitty...
Sparkle Kitty have homework?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Do your homework, girl. Everybody's doing their homework, because homework rocks. Homework rocks. It'll rock off your socks. After you do your homework, then you can go to sleep. Where's Caden? Doing his homework. Look at him. He's a good little boy.
He's a good little rat.
What's mom doing?
Uh-huh.
Taking a bath. She's feeling so bad for herself.
Oh, she's feeling embarrassed because of the accident.
Oh, she needs to go to sleep. We'll let her go to bed after this. She's tired. She's had a rough day.
Oh, we need to make her have... Oh, what's that say? What's the Z?
Energy failure.
Oh, yeah, that's... Oh, she's having energy
sleep.
Failure. We gotta see her have an energy.
Oh, downward dog.
She's gonna die.
Oh, dear, she's sleeping straight up in the bathroom.
She's gonna die.
OMG. What up with that? Well, I guess she's just going to go to bed right there. Straight up. That's how she's
Straight
getting down.
Up.
It's really difficult for embarrassed him to talk to others. Wow. Girl.
Whew.
That was rough. That was rough to watch.
Yeah.
All right. She's going to bed now.
Kinda
she's
going
to go to sleep. All right. Whose homework is this? Maybe it's birds. Do your homework, girl.
Do my homework. Yeah.
Okay.
Doing our homework.
Everybody's doing their homework because homework rocks.
Homework sucks,
homework
really.
Homework sucks, but it rocks.
It really
do your homework,
sucks,
girl.
Rocks.
Someone
sucks,
drained
rocks.
The water out of our pool. It's like almost gone. Maybe it's only water. There's only water in it when people are in it. All right, what does she need? What do you need in life?
She doesn't need anything in life.
Play in the kids' room. Okay, so we're going to go to the kids' room. All right. We tried that already. We played with our dollhouse. Evidently, that did not work. So... what else could we play with? We'll play with that.
Yeah.
Experiment!
Oh,
Caden's done with his homework. Good boy.
Oh, he's gonna have that breakdown that his mom had.
Oh, yeah. No, he's gonna go to sleep. Put in inventory. Go to sleep, buddy.
He's gonna die of hunger.
No.
No,
homework is complete. Caden can do his own stuff. He's a big boy.
All complete.
What's he doing? Is he still doing homework some more? He's giggling to himself. He's like, ha ha ha, I'm stupid.
I'm stupid.
Lady, you can't answer the phone. You're about to die.
Oh?
Sorry. All right, Caden, you need to go to sleep.
She has to answer that
go phone. To bed, boy.
I wonder
Caden's if this, sleeping.
What if it's the Grim Reaper saying, I'm coming
over. Her homework is done. All right, what does she need to do for school?
Get two skills to level
up. Okay, so we're going to have her play with
XP.
They're both going to play Experimente. What's mom doing? Sure, he doesn't have a job. Yeah, she needs to go to bed. Listen, lady, why don't you sleep? You need to go to sleep. Garga Frange. Going to eat.
She's
playful, even though she's dying inside.
She's doing everything except sleeping.
I know, right?
That's totally what people do.
That's totally.
When they're about to die.
She is.
We're about to die. It's just a matter of time. Good times go away. A lot.
I wonder, tell a joke.
I wonder when Zest will become an elder.
When he's gonna what?
Turn into an elder.
Oh yeah, that would be cool. Zest is home from work.
Talking about Zest.
He is wearing...
Darth Vader.
It's Darth Vader
outfit. Don't call him Zest. Call him Darth Vader.
He needs to have some fun.
He's playing... Darth Vader is never playful.
Write jokes. So. Write some jokes, dude. Okay? Because that would be fun. And your fun level is gone way down the crapper, dude.
Down the crapper. Well, Darth Vader doesn't have fun. He's
Darth Vader
mean,
does not have fun.
Bad.
Then... Storm of Flame. Then we shall watch a comedy show.
Watch a channel.
We're gonna watch comedy. Everybody is straight up busy.
Why is there minus 60?
I don't know. Mom is, she just don't want to sleep. Lady, you're gonna die.
Chicken. Woohoo!
She's dying, man. Look at her sleep meter. It's like she just don't want to go to bed. She's just gonna die soon, I bet ya. Watch, she probably will. She's uncomfortable. She don't want to sleep. Oh my gosh. Alright, do whatever you want to then. Go on. Whatever you want. Whatever your heart desires. Whatever, lady. Meet somebody new. Plant something. Place a flower. Click on it. Select plant. Ooh. Read.
Oh, purchase books!
Oh, yeah. We're just going to read.
Read.
Oh, see, we read. Read we purchased read, a book read. Anyway. What's mom doing? She's eating. She don't even care. She's like, I don't care what you want me to do. I'm about to die. I don't need sleep. Sleep is for losers. I'm going to die soon. Straight up.
Well, what if she dies and she has to go to sleep?
She might die.
What if, and then she turns into a ghost.
Oh, Zesta's reaching his comedy level. She's sleeping. Everybody's sleeping at some point.
Everybody likes to.
Everybody likes sleeping. What do they want? Chat with somebody. Be friends with Kaden. Talk to yourself. Okay. We shall do that.
Yeah.
We like to talk to ourselves. Talk to yourself.
Psych
yourself up.
Psyching ourselves up.
Psych yourself up. Psych yourself up. Oh, she's freaking out.
Oh? Seven A.
Or in the study room. Sword. We already have a gym. Chat with somebody. Talk to yourself.
Chatting with everybody.
Talk to yourself.
Chatting with everybody.
Practice your speech. Oh my gosh. We're going to go for a swim. Why not?
Yeah, midnight swim.
Yeah, it's 9 o'clock. We're going swimming. For some reason, it won't let her talk to herself. She must not be that crazy yet.
Nobody What's likes he doing? To talk to themselves.
He's not having fun. Oh, well. No more computer. Oh, he stinks. He straight up stinks. Look at the fumes coming off of him.
Do not let him go in the shower. Ooh.
Watch Teve. Maybe that'll make your fun go up. I thought he would have fun writing jokes, but I guess not.
No.
Okay, girl, stop talking to yourself, you nut job. What's mom doing? Oh, she's going to talk to... Nope. Oh, she's going to go swimming, too.
She's going swimming.
Start preposterous rumor.
Rumor?
We're all going to go swimming. Oh, she's going to pee in the pool. I wonder if she will.
Oh, we need to see this.
She might pee in the pool.
We need to see this happen. I think.
She's got to pee. Look at her. She's got to pee so bad. She's doing the angry walk.
She's got to go pee
She might
in
not.
The pool.
She might pee in the pool.
Do.
Let's see the pool mysteriously get water in it. Oh, it did. It had water all along. It just didn't look like it. We're going to pee in the pool.
Yeah, we're going to make it.
Has to pee in 2 hours.
Do we
Let's
want to
pee.
The...
Let's pee in the pool.
It's gonna be 12 o'clock.
Oh, she's swimming.
Laps.
Swimming away. Swimming. Where's mom? I thought she was swimming with us.
Nope,
she just doesn't want to.
Oh, she's about
She's gonna go pee soon. No toilet.
No toilet.
Keep swimming. Pee in the pool. Everybody's peeing.
No,
get in the pool. Swim laps.
This is so intense.
Pee in the pool.
She's going to pee.
No.
He's going to pee. Oh, it's 1:50.
Oh, she won't swim. She's uncomfortable. She's too uncomfortable.
Oh, no.
Aw, man.
She's going to pee. No.
We'll just let her pee.
No.
Oh, we might as well. I wanted her to pee in the pool. Maybe they just won't let her pee in the pool. Go pee, girl. You deserve it.
After all you've done.
Zest is having fun now.
While cooking.
Aww,
he looks
look
like
at,
a teenager.
Yeah, Zest. Let's look at Zest. He isn't getting old yet. He will never get old.
He's a teenager. He's like, I'm such a teen.
I'm like such a teenager. I've got my Darth Vader outfit on.
Like, and Darth Vader is like so in style. Luke.
Grab a serving.
Father.
Girl, you don't need to sleep. Sleeping's overrated. Get in here. Your dad made tilapia. Everybody's eating. Okay, so we're going to chat.
Chatting with
Heartfelt
Vader.
Heartfelt compliment. We're going to discuss our favorite band. Where's that at? I don't see it. More choices. Discuss favorite band. Then we have to chat with Sparkle Kitty.
Oh, tonight, that would be a perfect time to do it.
Yeah, we're all sitting here.
Gonna chat to everyone.
We're chatting it up. What does he need to do? Help her with her homework.
Zest just met Bert.
Oh, they just met each other?
Yeah.
That's terrible. She don't need help with her homework.
Yeah.
Ask about school.
Ask about his schoolwork.
So what does she need to do?
She needs to meet us.
Be friendly with Kaden.
More choices. I thought it said peanut conversation.
Ooh, he needs to schedule a date. With somebody. Oh, man. Maybe next time we'll have some people over because it's Thursday. When it gets close to the weekend, maybe we'll invite some people over.
Maybe on Friday night.
Yeah, and because they don't have school the next day.
And then you know what we're gonna do? Jack. What? Party Rocker's in the house tonight. Okay. Everybody gonna have a good time.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna get a, maybe we might get a girlfriend. Yeah.
Tell a joke.
give the woo-hoo talk.
Funny.
That's Christmas.
Knock knock joke.
Oh. Flema de yoyim.
With Daba. Okay. Tell a joke.
Make.
Well, that's where we're gonna leave it, guys. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to slap that like button.
Leave a comment down below.
And subscribe.
Peace out, and...
Bye, Dizzle.